Hi, my name's Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to make your own histograms. Let's create our histogram using Microsoft Excel. Just go and click on your Start button. Go to All Programs. We're going to find Microsoft Office. Let's just open up Excel. Now, a histogram can be built by Excel based upon the data that you enter into your spreadsheet. I'm just going to enter some data here into my spreadsheet area. Let's call it employees and their number of sales. I'm just going to type in some real simple test data in here. Now, I have three employees and their number of sales, and I want to build a histogram off of this data. All that you have to do to build a real simple histogram is insert a chart in Excel. So let's highlight our table here. Make sure you get all the data. And then go to the Insert tab at the very top. And under Charts, let's just drop in a column chart. I'm going to do just a typical 2D column. And I put our chart into here. I'm going to copy it and paste it into a image program so that you can see it a little bit better. As you can see, there's our histogram. It's in Excel. I've just copied and pasted it here. That shows the number of sales for each employee and kind of compares them with the highest sales being the highest bar. My name's Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to create your own histogram.